السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. The book we're going to talk to today about is جامع العلوم والحكم for Ibn Rajab. جامع العلوم والحكم. This is the collection of knowledge and wisdom by Ibn Rajab al-Hanbali. The book is about 50 hadith from the hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that the author selected based on his knowledge. Ibn Rajab al-Hanbali is a great scholar of hadith, and he has so many books. This is one of the most famous books he authored, and a lot of du'a and a lot of imams explain this hadith, you know, explain this book in a series of lectures, and this is very common book that they use. And the first hadith he explained is إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَّاتِ وَإِنَّمَا لِكُلِّ امْرِئٍ مَا نَوَى. Indeed, actions are judged by intentions, and everyone will get what he intended. And the rest of the hadith, that whoever migrates for the sake of Allah and the Messenger of Allah, then he has done it for this reason. And whoever does it for a dunya or for marriage from a woman, then he migrates for whatever he intended. So he, the good thing about this book, that he gives a deep explanation about that. He mentioned a lot of ayat and a lot of hadith, and everything is authenticated by the narrations, riwayah. He will get the narrations, and you know, it's a work of a scholar of hadith, so everything is authenticated. And you can say that this is a deeper level of knowledge. Actually, the author did a lot of efforts. So all these pages that I'm scrolling right now are about, you know, the first hadith, and he's talking about the intention. Then he starts the second hadith. See, one hadith took around like between 20 to 25 pages, and then the second hadith goes the same way. So it's a very deep book. I'm going to share the link, inshallah, the English link for the hadith, and the Arabic link as well for anybody interested. Yes, this is a very, very good book to study, and I recommend that everybody download the book, inshallah, and whenever you have time, read from it. Jazakumullah khairan. Moreover, Ibn Rajab al-Hanbali authored so many other books that I would like to review with you. And as you see, I'm getting the link from a website, very good website that has a lot of books and good literatures. It's called kalamullah.com, and as you see, these are the books that he authored: The Journey of the Strangers, Fleeing from the Fire, Heavenly Dispute, The Humility and Prayer of Salah, The Key to Paradise, Legacy of the Prophet, The Excellence of Knowledge, The Inheritors of the Prophets, A Journey to Allah Again, The Three That Follow to the Grave, and The Difference Between Advising and Shaming, The Collection of Knowledge and Wisdom, the book we're talking about, The Evil of Craving for Wealth and Status. So many books. Book of Bid'ah, about the Bid'ah, Taqwa. So I want you to go through the books, and if you're interested in reading more books, deep books for him, you can go and download them from there, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.